Maud Sumner spent quite a large deal of her life in London, possibly more in Paris, but in London it was the Thames which really captured her imagination, possibly because her studio was in Chelsea, right on the Thames, and this view is roughly from where her studio was. Looking down, evening, I believe these were policemen's boats at the time. Again, analytical cubism, wonderful planes of colour, wonderful line, and she's really absorbed. Well, you can see she's passionate about the view, and it comes through beautifully, and it's a stunning painting and worthy of a very good price, to my mind.